வெற்றி கார்த்திக் கிளாஸுக்கு வரல. இன்றைக்கி ஆக்சுவலி அவர் தான் கராட்டே கிளாஸ் எடுக்கணும், பட்டு அவர் வரலைங்கிறதுனால நான் கிளாஸ் எடுக்க போகிறேன். நம்முடைய ஆர்ச்சரி ரிகர்வ் ஆர்ச்சர் காம்னா ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் மஹிமா ரெண்டு பேருமே கராட்டே கிளாஸுக்கு அட்டன் பண்ணுறாங்க. ஸோ மற்றவங்க வரலைங்கிறதுனால அடிசார டால் டேக் த கிளாஸ். ரொம்ப நாளுக்கு அப்புறம் கராட்டே ட்ரெஸ்ஸை போட்டிருக்கேன். ட்ரெஸ் போட்டு த கிளாஸ். Kamna, probably your first time attending my class here. I asked you to join archery, and now I asked you to join karate class, because karate class is going to complement your archery, okay?
Welcome to the Ishin Ryu Karate Dojo. The Honbu Dojo may look small, may be cluttered with a whole lot of other things, but this has created over 3,000 black belts in India. This has created over 132 international champions. This has created several teachers. This has created people who have achieved in life. You are standing in hallowed ground. When I say hallowed ground, there cannot be any other place which is more, absolutely more divine than this place. Martial arts, as an archer, I asked you to join martial arts because the martial arts fighting spirit and the confidence that martial arts can infuse in you is going to take you a long way in winning at the Olympics. In martial arts, as much as you have to have courage, as much as you have to have deadliness, as much as you need to be powerful, you need to be humble and respectful. Say, whenever you see me, you will bow. And how do you bow? From wherever you are, you will put your hands on your sides, go down, look up and say hoist. And as you come up, cross your hands, clench your fist, cross your hands, and your left leg will move for out from here. Hoist. Whenever you face another opponent or anybody else, you look into their eyes. But when you look at the teacher, you will look down. Alright? Do it again from here, wherever you are. Keep your hand forward. Keep your hand forward. Ray! Hoist!
Both of you together. Ray! Hoist! No. The mistake you made
is, watch here. From here, your hands are straight, but your body is bent. You will bend your hands along with your body. Do you understand the difference? You don't do this. You will do this. And alright? Then you go one more time. Start. Ray! Hoist!
You just start your bowing. Ray!
First!
You're looking at me and bowing, so your eyes will be down. Ray!
First!
Again, Ray!
First!
Again, Ray!
First!
Alright, this is the first lesson. You need to... Hey! Don't relax. You'll always keep your hands on a little low. That's the position. Always be in an attention stance when you're talking. Don't look at me. Look straight. While you're looking straight, you can still see here. All right, now you need to know how to sit down and bow. Did you let me tell you, standing and bowing is done when you meet the teacher or take leave from the teacher. You acknowledge something that he or she says, or you know, you're getting ready to fight. Left leg down, left knee down, then right knee down, cross your feet at the back, sit down, and then put your hands forward. All right, left knee down, right knee down, cross your feet behind, sit down, both your hands in front of your knees, on your knees. Yeah, relax. That's correct. You're right. Now, Ray! Left, right, facing each other. Say, hoist. When you come up, right first, left next. Right first, left next. Again, start. Ray! Left, right, hoist. Right, left. Yes. Now, slowly. Ray, slow motion. One, two, down. One and two, very gracefully. When you come up, right leg first, left leg next. Very good, excellent. Now together along with you, here we go, the new student. Start. Wait. Don't till I order. You can't do on your own. Till I order, don't do it. Caesar, left knee down, right knee down, clinch your fist. Right, Sit down, cross your feet, right from here. Now we are bowing to the sacred wall. Shomem Nirei. Left, right, hoist, slowly, right and left. Great. Shihan Nirei. And you never say Shihan Nirei. Shihan Nirei. The last word is a cry, is a warrior's cry. Assuming we have lots of students there. The person here to my right, the first person in the first row will give her the order of Shihan Nirei. Say.
Shihan Nirei.
Now start. Right, left, right, raise. Very slowly. Right and left. Beautiful. Now come to the Ishinryu Karate Honbu Dojo. Mahima has already been there, a fourth degree black belt. But Kamna ji, this must change your very attitude in life. From a performer, you need to become a fighter. From a fighter, you need to be a winner. You cannot win unless you fight. So you need to continuously be in a state of fighting. All right, here we go. I'm going to come back with lots of training in karate that you guys are going to enjoy. Till I catch you again with one more episode. This is Shihan Husseini with his thoughts at the YouTube channel.